Now, from now on, every school should have a sign, not wet your underpants.